get it? It's all over the place and lacks any grace.
Seriously?
But that's what makes it so much fun. When push comes to shove, it is a story of love and how two must fight to be free. Disgusting, really. Okay, begin it. This old man is bad, and he is called Dad.
Father, today I got the most wonderful life!
Harsh! I guess you get the point. And then there are three, all down on their knees, to wed this lovely prize. Tyrone the tall, Tyrese the small, and Melissa the, in between.
Really?
No matter what size, they were strong but not wise, and off the stage they went. And off the stage they went. Get off the stage now! And then there's me. I'm crazy. Let's go! I need you to go to the market for me. We are low on bread and cheese.
Bread, cheese,
eggs.
Eggs.
Zucchini.
Got it. Anything else?
Salt.
Bread, cheese, eggs, zucchini, salt, pepper, sugar, cream, flour, pickles, scallops, cookies, and asparagus. Oh wait, there's also bagels, croissants, donuts, muffins, 12 scones, one French baguette, not two, apple strudel, carrot cake, chocolate cake, banana cake, cheesecake, cheese, oh, cheddar, Kobe Jack, mozzarella, brie, pepper jack flakes, American feta, gouda, provolone, nachos, jalapenos, lettuce, tomatoes, salsa, sour cream, guacamole, tortilla chips. You know what? And a variety of plates.
Anything else?
2 liter of milk.
Money?
Money.
For the groceries.
Yeah, that's funny.
You go take care of it.
Dad?
Yes?
What does it mean to be in love?
Love?
Love!
Oh, there is no such thing as love, only marriage and money. Speaking of which, I decided it's time for you to get married.
Married?
Married? I find it is my duty to find the most suitable suitor. So suitable, a suitor with silk suit is most suitable for the job.
Father, suitors with silk suit suited for the most studious of suitors are not suitable for me. I love Sophia.
Oh,
sorry.
Of
course not.
Ah, good. So, in order to find the most suitable suitor, let's play the dating game!
Where you going?
Leo.
Nuts!
Yeah, fucking.
Right.
You're starting in a much place I knew that I was longing for you. As a child, I never had a good life. I was born in the age of six. A fire hurt, not a care center you're staying in. You're all I can think about, and I just can't bear to think of you marrying someone else, especially when it thinks only of himself. And so I'm here to fight for your love.
Thank you.